Greetings, YouTube. Happy Saturday. I have good news and bad news on what is becoming a update on the bugs on my channel while I'm on vacation, which hopefully also means, given that Mama Bear has a pretty strong internet connection, that the broadcast tonight from Chicago will go off with hopefully without a hitch. So here's the deal. The arena is back, even though if you're like me, your streak, my streak was like at 100, is down to zero, so you're having to restart, and that is annoying and frustrating and all kinds of unfortunate. But that does not mean that the game is fixed. In fact, there are some things that are still very much bugged, one of them being the solo objective ability to claim rewards such as crystals. We're going to take a look at a video submitted this morning by the user Tyrail TJ. What up, bud? Basically, what you're going to see is his attempt to claim the mercenary objective. You can see he's tapping on the claim now, and it just continues to do nothing. So eventually, he switches to the other strategy, which is to try to claim the rewards through the in-game inbox, and that is also futile. He then just kind of figures, uh-oh, as you can see from what's circled, that dang server, it's the curse of, really, November, the curse of this month, the server warning, which I have seen plenty of creative memes about the gift Kabam gives in the form of that server maintenance or just problems connecting to the server error message in general. So that'll flash at you, and that'll keep flashing at you, and you'll be thinking to yourself, I guess I'm just in this endless loop. But of course, when the server freaks out, it doesn't keep you in this forever. Sometimes it just straight up kicks you out of the game and makes you restart the process, which of course your mutant combat or whatever, the rewards are not claimed. They're actually still in your in-game inbox. I heard of some really strange problems last night. One guy told me that he opened a Carnage. He was so excited to open a 5-star Carnage. And then, of course, when he went to check out his new Carnage, Carnage wasn't there. The crystal was back in his crystal vault, but he couldn't open it. So I'm really curious in that case if you get the same champion over and over, or if the RNG just screws you. Like, imagine if you got, this would be such a bad example, imagine if you got like a blade, and you finally got your blade, and then the game wouldn't let you check him out, and then it restarted, and you got Satan herself, Kamala Khan, instead. So the game, of course, resets. It then loads, and when you go to the solo objectives to check, oh, what do you know? The time loop is back, and it still hasn't been claimed. It's like you never went through that process at all, even though we know from being on camera right now that he did indeed try to claim everything. So this is by no means trying to say that the game is fixed, but it's one step closer on this Saturday. Either way, it's just been like something out of a dream. I don't take vacations. When I went to Zachary Savoy's wedding in California, it was like my first actual vacation in like 3 years. This is my second in Chicago. So it's just fascinating to me that when you go on vacation, sometimes the world seems to shift and just do weird things. And in this case, the game went down. And then now, a day later, I'm sitting in this house I've never been in Chicago, looking out and thinking about how the game that, you know, we've been playing every day, a lot of us for 4+ years, is just not working correctly. And this month had a bunch of potential, and who knows, the Doctor Doom month may still turn around, but for the moment, it's just been a mixed bag and feels like it's kind of on hard drugs right now. So if there are any other known bugs that are still happening, feel free to comment on those below. I kind of want this to be a forum post that Kabam can't delete. And otherwise, have a great Saturday. I will be hopefully broadcasting Face Reveal with Mama Bear tonight at my normal broadcast time of around 9 o'clock Central Standard Time. It's pretty exciting to be able to be here, even if the game is still performing very strangely. Again, have a great weekend, YouTube. Thanks for watching and supporting my channel and allowing me to keep you updated, even on vacation, during this very strange, bugged weekend.